Thank you very much, wonderful people, great Biafran, friends of Biafran, people of goodwill all over the world. As another athlete, no, my name is Barrister Efe Uwanogomote Biafra, Birobo Biafra from Ugeli North, Orogu Province, to be precise. And if it's your first time when you come across this page, Omote Biafra TV, like this page, follow this page so you're going to get notified each time we say a day live. If you want to follow me on other of my platform, on my Twitter, at Omote Biafra, on my Instagram, Omote Biafra TV, on my YouTube channel, Omote Biafra TV. Before we go straight to the topic or analysis, what we'll get today, and I don't see the title for there. I stream as in the canon. Today we are analyzing one Buddha and Finland, because a lot of things don't happen since yesterday. Where we say, not only we go do this analysis, I go also need the una own contribution to this analysis. And they see some individual that they for that play, they jump up and down. We don't grow past the stage of they give una topic and they do this one. Apart from attacking what did they call it? Apart from attacking GOS, attacking IPOB, attacking this structure led by Mazina the Kano. What should that thing one put out do so far since our Supreme Leader has been kidnapped? He has not done anything. He not get anything we don't do since one of Supreme Leader they kidnapped. All the so-called expose, when you say they expose, Gombe State, Yobe State, everything we talk say they do for that place. Every other people, they do it. Mayegu Dari, they do the same thing, but Mayegu Dari is not attacking the Yoruba one voice. So he's not attacking the Yoruba structure led by Professor Akintoye. But they want to make a case of Nwankuta, they're different. Nwankuta is a nobody. All of you know that this guy is a nobody, this boy is a nobody. Now one hungry boy, when you see an opportunist, when they climb under the back of a fellow man, when nothing do anything for himself, he couldn't lay the foundation of his own. He nothing lay the foundation of his own. He did for social media, they rant. Just the one of the social FA, did for social media, they rant. There's no difference. Even people, if women, they for social media, they talk. Even men, too, they for social media, they talk. Every other people now expose that they do, but nobody is attacking a structure or attacking already lay a movement when you can commit. So in your case, no go there exceptional. In your case, no go there exceptional because nobody know her. Is irrelevant in assault and person. Is a nobody. If I see her for real life, I will pour spit for her eye. You don't know. If I see one put in a Finland, man and feel like, if I see her for real life, I pour spit for her eye. I'm not gonna do anything. And they tell you the truth. You don't know. Mokupre to all and only Sechuku Kikabiama. See, let me tell you, if you want no, if he hates 100%, I get 99.9 for Simon. You don't hear me? If he hates now 100%, I get 1.9% for him. Because of the activities, because of the role way he play in the kidnap of our Supreme Leader Mazina the Kano. If he hates now 100%, I say I get 99.9% for one for that na Finland, because he's a saboteur, in a sellout. In madam, you go and nail your foot, but now they sell our leader, now they betray our leader. The activities have said it all. You hear me? If you don't know me, you know today now. Okay, no, listen, you poke a cab yama, I'm aware of a sick of Korea, but Rubon and I'm going to discuss it. Quapa affect a very as indigenous people of Biafra. Okay, no, listen, I'm going to have a small more time, but I'm perfect to one and you will be aware of a son of Adam, we care, the care, then what I increase spirit of resoluteness, I'm a spirit of determination, I'm a spirit of focusness, I'm a avenue, I'm a need the air, I continue that propagating. It goes for redemption, and I'm going to listen, what I continue that provide the air, Cavalry. Oga no lise, chukwo kike a biya ma, imazina di kanu viya pi obi weji ore, oke na nananya resi la vaye mi Biafra, no vi shakol of demons in Nigeria na. Oga no lise, womle nunani, I Simon Ekpa, vi neli ofwe bu vi bimanda on yubo, I shili davari. I shere, I will intriki, wolu ya pi obi, anyan a izave kwa kwa jobi. Oga no lise, chukwo kike a biya ma, wovu yo bili davari wote ti yi. Wherever you go now, I go go over the Supreme Leader that I will kidnap you ready. All I know, listen, what be you in Simon Ekpa, vi madan you bo, vi nene of fuego, what be you adame u koyoto? Jadam, the spirit in me, Biafra, o guru, o vakbo, jada tomet is Simon Ekpa, ekperi, make di kede, jada tomet, what be you Simon Ekpa, in rest of mind, for the rest of his life, ready. All I know is that Kamuke Mo is Simon Ekpa, your body, your daughter, Zaga, your Bobo Reggie. All I know is say he hand walk in somewhere panyere over pore job just zaga your pore ye. All I know is say your share your cover of all. All I know is say jamo ne pa mi in portion in wickedness he all when I don't know shame of his of his Finland over Vietnam. All I know is say I been nearly of a moving madam you boys they see. Every time they see, I na be peace of mind over for a year. I can't have video they throw like a jam around of it already. All I know is that will be jamming a peace of mind over for a job. All I know is that was your IPO be the Mazina the canary. I never see that many Biafra or the shackle of demons in Nigeria now. All I know is that what I'm right, okay, so like a quack ball or go for any quack ball look on my eye. All I know is that I do a quack quack job. All I know is so check where when you fulfill your promise, what promise have I made Biafra? When what time to change have I represented in the world, this planet, and no toy Biafra, all you kingdom me well on this earth. All I know is when you even I shall pass away, when you but to tower, or go by to tell your daddy, all I know is that I your way, but when you promise, what promise me Biafra when you fulfill your ready. All I know is that I read any in the UN, a charter, in the UK, a charter, in what power above our child. Without a tiny Aranya on you, Nakai Cassetti, I can't prison your radio. When you are bad on the end of the day, you walk a caray Biafra. All I know is the one you fulfill the promise in Asia. Without a tiny, ni or when you vogo, I can say, pa, what boy, imagine the canon. No, 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 I have one when you prove on my way. Teva bag back or hobby, robo. I ran it here, I cannot continue that property if we propagate God's promulgation. Bani what happened to any after processing and I wanna you walk up carry freedom in Biafra. I mean we are tirelessly, I mentioned Biafra dead restorally. All I know is what I was able to see family right. I can encourage me. I mean like if you are share. All I know is what I was able to see family right as a couple. All I know is now you may know your Chukoki Kabiama, now you may know your or Basil, now you may know your so no blue one, now you may know your no look around your and I mean Biafra. He said. He said, thank you very much, wonderful people. Thank you very much. She does make Sister Senorita. I see you there. Call it scandal. Thank you very much. Please, as you are joining the broadcast, share this broadcast. I know a lot of people there for life. Mazi make to sell a day for life. I see updates when our brother also gives say he to get an interview to give this evening. All the same, we are all working for one. Now the same goal, the same purpose. Now every one of us today for social media. But meanwhile, I don't go see editor to tell them and say my constantly that they report my page constantly and they send me message say my page is being reported. But it's not be any problem. It not be any problem. As everybody don't write, you know, even if now one person now Facebook leave, made the call they watch, no problem. After all, Radio Biafra that have over 1 million followers. If they did like now, let 16 people they show now. Radio Biafra has over 500,000 followers, but I'll be almost 500,000 followers. If they did like only 16 people, 20 people, then they appear. So waiting, how many followers I get for you? So today, I saw the photo rightly know one Budana Finland is still using her yesterday, shooting left for grant, he shoot himself for grant, and some gullible morons, or should I say gullible backward people. Who carry their brain, their head, stay hit for ground, we no get sense. They want us to keep quiet. They will come to our platform to say, face the struggle, focus. Why are you fighting Wankuta? Wankuta don't give una, what is it called? Wankuta don't give una, a topic to the talk about. Let me tell you something. I never see where Percy don't gather fire. Light and gather wood, light and fire. Then when smoke they come, the person will come, they try to use cloth to take quench that smoke. Use cloth to take quench that smoke. May smoke no come at all. May smoke no come at all. I never see her. Now they for my own case. Now I don't see her say after person gather fire, light fire, like gather firewood, put fire for that fire. Then if the smoke no smoke, una go say make the smoke no smoke. Una go say una no cover the smoke for inside the place, make the smoke not smell come outside. They say, my people say, there is no how you go blow fire rich, make smoke not come outside. It doesn't matter how long. smoke, you try to cover that smoke. That smoke must come out from the roof or wherever you set that fire from. No matter how deep when forest there, if you set fire, the flame, the smoke gonna show from where that smoke they, from where that fire gonna burn from. Now, una so-called leader, autopilot leader, abi Idumota nation leader, president, he there for that place. He know they drink water no put up for ground. They checkmate the activities of our dear noble family of noble family of IPOB. On daily basis, there has never been a day when one could have go speak, when you not go refer or throw man to the family of IPOB, especially the leadership of IPOB, when be the engine room of this movement. Because all of them, I don't know, if not for IPOB, who is the stake actor for this resolution of Biafra. None of you, even those of you, they can't say, if they come up to go Nigeria, a old man, they come on social media, they tell woman, say, they come in, they go Nigeria. You for not get mad, they talk about Biafra. You for not get mad, they talk about Biafra. Even this one, a perima, where they for finance, where they scam people, where they just see so. You for not get mad, they talk about Biafra up until now. This guy, not be small picking. When he go talk, saying, he just recently they know about Biafra. Even before, when he was born, when he there many years little, in family tell him about Biafra. Now, this guy cannot do anything on social media apart from attacking IPOB and the leadership. Yesterday, that account, when our leadership announced the last time, this account done there for grand, for the past how many going to years, if I'm not mistaken, they don't open this account, or during that period when Mother Oyibote opened that first ESN account. Now this account is open. That problem, now Mother Oyibo and this woman when they in charge of that account, when they're Lady Chinyere, they don't get problem with this account for the past this thing will be say it there for that place. Now, did they talk about whether na LLC? Because maybe I believe say na Mother Oyibo or Nelly Ofuegbu. Now I call one Buddha. And those of you know when they talk, say, if you are talking, don't include Simon Ekpa with Madam Yubo. Now Madio go bend on neck. Or Google kill you now. Wait till now value part. Now I go take pay for this matter where they for grant. As we say, now go let us speak or talk with him, we know. See now Simon Ekpa now get the monopoly of talking rubbish for you. And Madio I go kill you now. Kill wait till now value part on our life. Because now they're very useless. Una they're hopeless. If na fit say una rubbish sentiment talk, no come make us no come talk what you supposed to talk, or Google kill all of una for that place. Then he come and say they talk about LLC when you know nothing about. Up until now, apart from one put up parading himself, an opportunist who they use at the name of our supreme leader in the name of IPOB. Then they do whatever they do. Waiting you know concerning LLC. At the time, Unana, if Una no say Una, they call one put out saying, so you be, so you not be. Make it for once, remove IPOB, remove Mazun and the candle for what they do. If you want to prove yourself, the one that they prove and say, you now did the go, you now this one, you now that one. Make it for once, remove IPOB, remove Nnamdi Kanu from his mouth or from his platform. Make we see what he's capable of doing. Let us see what he's capable of doing. At least today, I even value people like Ijele. I value Ijele pass one with that. Yes, Nami Toka, Nami Efe, Nami Toka. Keep. Download this video and keep it. Or screenshot, cut out this place and keep it. I value it, Jele Udene. I value a pass one to Dana Finland. Udele is on his own platform. He don't need IPOB support. He don't need Unani Kanu support. Nobody prays and he's fighting on his own. That now what he make a man be that. If he wants to want to challenge the foundation, the structure of Mazinadi Kanu. Or this IPOB should stand on his own as a man and do so. And do so. Make not the rip where he not so. Make not the live the life of scavenger because he's a scavenger. If you want to be on his own, you want to prove that he's a man, the way they parade himself like a mad person on social media, let him stand on his own. Then I will start to respect him. I respect, I value every other saboteur than Juan Buddha, because Juan Buddha is more dangerous than all of them. Juan Buddha is more dangerous than all of them. Now that rat way there for village, when we're there for farm or be with there for house, when go they eat you, they blow you, they are more dangerous. Because as it is today, if I see a pig in the creek, they call. If you follow this road, I will follow this road. I know that this one is my enemy. This is my enemy. But one puta will make you to follow the same road with him. At the end of it, they kill you. I hate those kind of people. I hate them with passion. I prefer to know my enemy than know to have a friend who is dying and wine with me is my greatest enemy. I prefer to know my enemy. Now let me tell you, one Budana Finland knows nothing about LSC when they talk about yesterday. They tell and the IPOB leadership said they should disassociate themselves from that LSC, including our supreme leader. You think before our supreme leader approved or go back to that account, you think our supreme leader is not aware, or you think our supreme leader is not learned enough to approve that kind of account? Now, I'm not trying to tell me now, say, the one where Madam Yibo open, it has nothing to do with business or anything we get what to do. We said that they register accounts. Now, one time you say Madam Yibo register that account, the first and the second one, under his name, saying that he own without attaching business or corporation or whatever he get to do for you to carry that kind of amount of money when you want to enter that place. Are you telling me that it is free? Nah, people that is over how many numbers? Una won't let me know, say, now say, Mark Buddha is not, he can't know more than everybody in DOS, or he can't know even more than the people that open that account. Oh, now they say that you open that account was only presented to Mazichi Kaidozim. They did not go through the normal process. That account did not go through the normal process. When our supreme leader there outside, they were fighting tooth and nail to close that account. Say our supreme leader made that to understand. Say the headquarter or the what did they call it? The headquarter. Should I use the word headquarter? Be head of ESM money day. Say now USA. Excuse me. At the same time, another account can't there will be liaison account can't there for that place. Ask Madam Yibo, ask Nenio for Joe, ask all of them whether they don't fight to Tame for our leader to close that account. So then they come outside, come write one thing, tell our leader, say over 80,000 was missing in that account. Our leader can't tell them, say that money, nine make use of that money. Ask Madam Yibo, ask Nelly Ofuegbu, whether they not come report so thing to me. Say 80,000 they miss for liaison account. Say our leader talk, say now he make use of that money. Say our leader go on air, go on and say now he be the head of finance of ESN. At the same time, our leader can't give another person rights to open another account. Now, the question I be this, Madam Yibo, the one Madam Yibo open that way the account. He open on his own, say, na in private accounts, when in salary, every month salary go they enter. I won't know, because if you call him, when I call educate me concerning these two accounts, when we say he did for that place. I want to know, if you wear the account, they open under the name of Madam Yibo, say it has nothing to do with saying a business or a compression or LLC or whatever. Say na in own salary, then they talk about that place, because in as far as I'm concerned, even that first account that was canceled, money when enter that account is over $1 million. It's over $1 million. So anything when they don't register other company or other anything, can he carry that kind of amount of money? Can that kind of account carry that kind of amount of money? And then when we say for years, sir, for year, that account with my friend they use for France, he get money when Madam Yibo sell for me when he enter that account. Bank caller, Biafra, listen to me, because these people think that we don't have sense. They think they will be fool, or because they tell say this is illiterate on social media, this is illiterate. It has to do with common sense, and we make a choir. We thank God for Google. Thank God for Google. He get money when my daughter go sell for me. That money enter my friend account for France. France, the bank call my friend. Say, how come about this money? Where you get this money from? And the banker say, make you never use this account. Collect, so make you never collect any money again. Yes. Then, we come make another, this thing. We call it paper account. We call it paper account. There is no account when anybody will create. We get to do with carrying that kind of large amount of money. We not go get to do with corporation or do with what is it they call it? Limited or LLC or anything that has to do with business. We not get to do with we not get anything to do with business. We put a mother in God call you up out of hatred because when I see say as they bring out that account, a Biafra celebrated it. Biafra were happy. Biafra saw it and they were very happy. We share it on our platform and the thing go viral. Una kosi go hear Madaine Nayanya for voice for Radio Biafra. Una head boss. Una head boss because up until now, which una one be say, maybe Biafra carry Madaine Nayanya for public, set am ablaze. Up until now, na one maybe say, any word will come out for DOS, man, the IPOB leadership, man, make nobody not listen to them. Make we not carry their matter serious. Make we not carry their matter serious, but with the pain una to the una bomb man, una come and say, I'm advising or I'm telling the leadership to disassociate themselves from any account. IPOB is a freedom party, non-profit organization. Be whatever you take, put that's your bullshit. Whatever they do for that thing. Did you take your time to go do more research about that? What is it called? Is it LSC? Do you take your time to do the research? Nah, my people, make una give me small time. Make I go Google. I don't the first say I go Google. I think I share. Make I go directly to my wall. Make I go read that waiting Google talk concerning this LSC. And I believe say people who opened that account, they are far, far more educated than one put a million times put together. They are far, far educated than one puta. Even me that is sitting here, me barrister, I'm far more educated than one puta, million times put together. It doesn't matter how now they see me or how now they reason me. I'm telling you confidently say, I'm 100%, 100 or 200% educated than one puta when it comes to this affair of me. In all ramification, not even affair of this Biafra. In all ramification, at least I accept who I am. I'm not faking to be anything. But this Zimo one put out a experiment on Finland, he failed to be a consultant, he failed to be a lawyer, he failed to be a what is it they call that? I mean, will not be. Everything about his life is fake. We'll call analyze the picture waiting for Linda for them. Let me open it. Because Madam Oyibo, Nedo Facebook could not find those people to a standstill. They're not using you on social media. They want people, some people when Amadiwa go kill, when motor go jam for trailer go jam them for center of streets. When trailer go jam their hearts, open up for center of street, then for that place say don't include Simon Ekpa. Simon Ekpa is not a mod. Okay, you blind, you know they see what thing they do for social media. You know they see what thing they do, Abby? One minute. The meaning, if you go Google and Google it yourself, you will see it. This one on Google. Not be Madam Oyibo tell me or any member of DOS tell me. This is what I saw by myself. It said, what is the meaning of LLC? Now it be Limited Liability Company, LLC, is a business structure in the USA that protects its owner from personal responsibility for its debts or liabilities. Limited Liability Companies are limited liability companies are hybrid entity that combine the characteristics of a corporation with those of a partnership or solar partnership. Go there and Google it yourself. Now, all of us don't know say money when they talk about supporting ESN, we don't talk about $2. Ask Madam Yibo when they newly open Umueri account or when he was in charge of Umueri account. Ask her how much was in her possession. If that account was not open like business or a corporation or whatever, if that kind of amount of money enter an account, would the government of America call Madam Yibo for questioning? Would they call her for questioning? If Madam Yibo did not register that account under a company, because she claims that she get company, she get this one, she get that one. If Madam Yibo did not register that account with a limited or with anything that has to do with corporation or anything, una no fit say government of America go call her or the bank go call her for questioning how come about this money they enter this place. Una no fit so. Okay, up until now, you feel say the people when they put money for inside that account, they not know say Madam Yibo register that account with a corporation or a name of a company or a business when they under. You feel say they not know, or our leader not know. Okay, why they never talk and why they never talk about them? Because it is the right thing to do. They say the United Kingdom they use limited, while USA they use LLC. Because it is the right thing to do. It's not a personal company. It's not a personal company. That is why we get access to register an account in those in that way, because we are not targets. We will not be terrorists and organization. Now let me tell you one thing. If you take a look at Amazonian people, the way they are doing their activities, Amazonian people I don't say they get a specific account. Maybe say that they talk say this one is Amazonian account or this one and this one. If you go to the activity, you see, now a particular person that go sit down like this, he goes to solicit for money. He goes to solicit for money. Now he go bring that account. When they go to solicit for that money, after soliciting for that money, they make use of it. They don't get what do they call bank store, as in where they store money. They don't get where they store money, just like when they say our head of finance worldwide, Madani Nanyanya, as our head of finance. They don't get where they store money if you have been following the activities very well. We have every right to open, whether in a corporation, whether in a limited, whether in a LLC, to our own base of understanding how we go there easy to collect our money. Even the means that ESN money is being sent to Nigeria, to the zoo, where they be the means? Be a friend. How na fit say ESN money that they carry and go Nigeria? Was it not the last time Madam seducer, this junkie in America, Nelly Ofuegbu, go publish the means of ESN getting money in Nigeria? Do you know that those people that owns those companies, their company was shut down? Biafra, if I know they make sense, when I let me know, they see in a comment. If the last time when Nelly Ofuegbu published the account of ESN, and when they send money go Nigeria, those company was shut down by the government of Israel. How can you carry some amount of money without registering it, corporation or partnership or anything, with that kind of use amount of money? Do you want to be charged for money laundry? You want me to charge you for money laundry? I don't know what do you want, but I intend to gain or intend to prove or intend to show to anybody in that place. I don't know what he intend to show to anybody in that place. You are not a member of an organization. You are making no time without number that you are an autonomous. What is your business? However, we solicit for our money and do we get our money. How is that your business, Wakuta? How is that your business? How is that your business? So money not the other one account again. Biafra take this announcement of this newly account more serious than una all one and the parade about at somewhere. Abi, let me tell you, you feel they get others una others your paid agents when they do others rubbish and they do for that place. Biafrans are not stupid. Especially the Igbo Biafran, they are not stupid. They know they throw away their money for inside bush because they don't get what they want to use their money to do. They know people who are making good use of their money. They know the people who are making good use of their money. Mwakuta, you don't have access to ESN. Why are you soliciting or why are you raising money for ESN? I want to make you come outside a Penimana Finland. I want to make you come outside to call tell Biafrans or tell your miserable, useless puppies when they follow you for that your miserable page, those single mother by hopelessness. I want to make you explain to them how you think they bring out the ESN or whatever donation when they donate it to that account. I want you to show them how where that money they go, how much they spend that money pass. I want you to show it to them. I want you to prove to no. I want make you come as I tell Biafra and say those money one of the race. So when they go to ESN, I want you to say it. I want you to come on your live video to talk say those money one of the race. Both the many Madame Hibo, Asimo, and all of them. Those money one of the race. Mona prove to Biafra and say if they go to ESN. One good that the spirit of Biafra will destroy you. Every living thing where they are around you, the spirit of Biafra will destroy it. I'm very, very angry. I'm a woman, they lay curse on you today. The spirit of Biafra will destroy you. The land of Finland will destroy you. Every hand thing where you don't labor for your life will be destroyed before your eyes. You will never know peace. You know, but like no peace. The innocent youth who lay down their life. Youth like me who have brought everything where they got in this struggle, where they were like their age mates, you were busy looking for a Guinean pastor in Finland, busy to the do Ben Johnson, they run, they follow everywhere, say you want to become something. Busy scamming people, this people busy doing politics, these people left whatever they were doing. Some of them, Ikoso that died, do you know Ikoso was in diaspora? Ikoso was not in Biafra land. He traveled all the way from where he is to Biafra land, to go and fight to defend Biafra land. The spirit of Ikoso and many others who have led down their life, when you were their age mates, you were busy doing politics, fighting for your own very life without putting every other people or your people into consideration. We judge you in the morning, Samonepa. Go judge you in the afternoon, Samonepa. You go judge you in the night, Samonepa. You go judge you in the evening. You will never know peace in your life. You will never know peace. That land of Finland where they pull leg. That land of Finland where they pull leg, I go judge you in the morning. It go judge you all for the rest of your life. Unless your hand they clean. If your hand not they clean, one could die. Any day when you put your leg on soil, for every day when they wake up and they go your daily activities, the land where they pull leg will judge you. Now, one puta, na person will not like attack. I've noticed, he not like attack. If he sees the attack, come on in, he go form focus. He go form focus. When you give a British face, he go come out again. Because that is the only thing, that is his purpose of joining this struggle. Whatever expose when they do for that place, now cover up with the thing they do. Whatever rubbish expose when they do for that place, now cover up, now they don't they do. He main purpose is to come and destabilize after selling our leader. And see, I'm the one on social media accusing one of that of being responsible or part of the people who betray our leader and sell our leader. If one put out what to say and now they talk, make it come outside. That offer made the whole may use and swear. May, I want you to use it to lay curse on me. That they say you have lied on me and I'm laying curse on you. I want one put out to lay curse on me with whatever he has. And what me for one of Barisaye for one of I'm accusing one of that of being responsible of conspiracy of selling our leader. I want him to lay curse on me if he think I'm lying. I want him to lay curse on me. Let him use whatever he has to lay curse on me. Mwa kudana fila with the help of Madame Yibonen Ofuegbu, you sold our leader. The very day that it was announced that our leader was coming to broadcast, you told us that you are not sure that our leader will be coming. I've been looking for that video. I never get hold of that video. Maybe you don't go delete that. As I raise an alarm, you don't go delete that video. You said our leader will not be coming because sometimes some of us will get tired. How did you know that our leader will not be coming? How did you know? How did you know? How you tell no say our leader not go come? How you tell no? See, if you go to sleep, so far as say you get hand for selling our leader because you want to become a leader, or you want to come and revenge for a poor Madu, or you want to come and prove to yourself, say, yeah, you wait till any other people not fit do. Say no, you go fit do one. If you they sleep, you're gonna get nightmare. Anything you do for your life, you're gonna get terrified. You are evil. Anybody will go talk say if they focus. I'll call focus for your papa head or focus for your mama head. I don't tell you my time without number. I say na eke or eke. Everybody has the point. Whatever role you choose to play in Biafra struggle, you are not to tell me the role I want to play. You are not the one that told me to come aside or to ask me to come aside or that begs me to come aside. For my to see the person in a vest like you're not supposed to know that stand waiting there for the matter. Now, one could that day for that place. They had under IPOB and ESN to they solicit for money. Nobody says, nobody talks say that account that they solicit for money na fake account. Nobody says so. But that account has nothing to do with IPOB, has nothing to do with ESN. That is the point. It not be the account not be fake, but it no longer they serve for the purpose of ESN and IPOB. That is the bottom line. Now, una say that is the only account our leader approved. Excuse me. How did our leader approve that account? Umweri, how did our leader approve it? He sent message through his the leadership. Which man did Chika Dozim announce on radio? Did you hear it from our Supreme Leader's mouth? The same man that announced it. Say come as I said, we no longer get anything to do with that account. We have disassociated ourselves from that account. As a matter of fact, the person in charge of that account has been released of his of her position. So una believe say Namazi Nnamdi Kanu, the Supreme Leader of Indigenous People of Biafra, was the person who directed Mazi Chika Dozim to announce Umweri account. You hold up to that. The only account our leader approved. Now the same person that said that the account our leader approved, because he tell you say no, we no longer need that account. See the one who they use now. So now not believe that one. You not believe that one. One put I not believe that one. Man, you boy, you not believe that one. Nelly of Webb, you not believe that one. All of them, I do more than all of them put together. All of them, we be here, puppies, follow, bomb, idiots, follow everywhere. You not believe that one. When I want to see a proof, I want to see a proof for our leader from the office mat or from our leader mat where it does say, this account, now me approve and make it the start of the work. I want to see proof. I want to see what when I post the proof. Say, it's our leader that approve this account. Make this account the work. Say, nobody go fit changer. When Joe Biden was going for a surgery, for how many hours? Joe Biden hand over to his deputy. For hours, I'll be few minutes, I'll be hour. Joe Biden hand over to his deputy. Whatever it take place in that hours, in that few minutes, in that this thing, the deputy is responsible for it. Our leader sent a message to his younger brother, to his legal team, his lawyer. I'm DOS, and DOS is me. Every negative, every message may come from IPO, may come from our leader through the his brother or through the legal team that cannot be used against DOS is fake to Simon Ekpa and Madam Yibo and their irats on social media. It's fake. But the one that can be used against the DOS or used against IPOB at large is authentic. It's authentic. Same people who go to that place to let them know, say, this is what is happening to our leader. They still come back, say, to let them know, say, see, say, everything doesn't, they doesn't, everything doesn't get good. Una say, no, say that the one way fair talk, not be the true one. Now be the truth one, but the moment they don't talk against, it not be the truth one. I won't ask you today now. Again, you of now we go love our supreme leader more than the old brother go love her. Is there anyone that will love our supreme leader more than his old blood brother gonna love him? Let us assume. Okay, my leader really talk, say the leader of our supreme leader, the family of our supreme leader is evil. Probably it has sink into your head. You not believed that the supreme, the leader of the family of our supreme leader is truly evil. That is why you believe that any message that comes from his brother or any message that comes from anybody in that place is fake. Now you went there for social media who have not joined any protests of our streamers in the canon. Do not love him more than the way the family or the legacy or people who be the blood lineage love him. Now you can love him. When they go to your pages or your Facebook account to check if you have anything, even in supporting this so-called person that they do for that place, nothing, zero.com. Zero.com. Now they ask one Buddha, all the money when they come outside for social media, because each time you post that account, you use the money, you use the name ESN and IPOB. Any day you post that account without using ESN or IPOB, if I carry that account, I cancel it, say fake, change my name. Any day you post that Umueri account without ESN, without IPOB, and I carry that account, I cancel it, change my name, no say I not be Barisaifi. The reason why each time I see that post of that account of Umueri, and I then mark and read say it's fake, is because of the ESN and IPOB name that is attached on it. Because I don't get access to these people. You are not the one in charge. Nobody is in charge of ES. Nobody is in charge of IPUB. You are supposed to be sued. May they sue you because you are you be thief. You be thief. Whatever you are doing today is to crumble the activities of how IPOB are getting money to fund what we are doing. Someone not go better for you. It not go better for you. I tell you the truth. It not go better for you. Where do you stand to gain now, Simon? Where do you stand to gain now? Where do you stand to gain now? Up until now, you have not contributed zero to this freedom. You have not contributed zero to IPOB. You are not giving a dime to IPOB. The last time Mayegu Dari was soliciting for money, he stayed on his own and solicited for that money. And he said, the IPOB, the Yoruba One Voice, I mean, Yoruba, all the Duwa people, that they need their anything assistance, that he can only use his platform to propagate it or to lead the campaign. Simon, you cannot be a leader because you don't have. You don't have what it takes to be a leader. You don't have it. You don't have what it takes to be a leader. You are not educated enough. You too dead daft. You don't feel lead people like us. You are too daft. You don't have what it takes. If freedom fighting is not this shago, not be to the wear shago. Freedom fighting not be to the wear shago. They are not to it. Freedom fighting is not just an expose on social media. They are more to it. If freedom fighting is just an expose on social media, our leader did an expose for years, even before ESN was launched. You are not waking anybody up. Everybody is not very much aware of the atrocity, of the marginalization, of the genocide that is going on in this Dominican Republic. You know, if you do one small thing, we're good. Can't do 20 things, we're not good. You are doing more harm than good. You did do more harm than good. What Madam Yibon and Nelly cannot do or could not do in America, they could not do through their whatever page the way they get. They are not using your page. When Nelly Ofoegun and Nancy Dumota, they say don't include Simon Ekpa in the Dumota. Don't include Simon Ekpa in Dumota. But Simon Ekpa, excuse me, Nelly Ofoegun, they are all working together. Anytime when they call Nelly name, as a matter of fact, we are done with Nelly. We don't get done with Nelly. I only tell Nelly, say, Nelly, if you are woman enough, appear for social media. You don't appear, and everybody does say I'm a junkie. For her to even announce it, do kid yourself. Everybody don't know, so can I hear you belong? For calling our Supreme Leader family evil name, not only they not condemn her, not only them, Simon. And call and they not condemn that act of Nelly Ofoegun accusing them for our Supreme Leader to be evil and they are the problem of Biafra. It's only Simon that did not condemn that thing on social media and their core supporter. Now, those of now when they talk say make we focus. For example, when Uchemefo matter come aside, why do not tell us to focus? When the judge only be matter come aside, why do not tell us to focus? When Asare Tokubo do it own, why do not tell us to focus? Even in jail, nobody will fight in jail to stand before jail was deported to the Zoological Republic. Why do not tell us to focus? Do you know why we never talk about jail? I will never talk about it. Do you know why? Because my people say if you beat small pikin finish, you leave and make it cry. What you did to Ijele after 10 years, I mean 15 years in Turkey, you throw him back with only boxers, one trouser, one boxers, and one top. Nothing is as painful as that. how many years, 15 years, I mean, how many years in diaspora? You throw in jelly, IPOB throw in jelly back with one trouser, one top, and one boxer. I don't know if they even give a boxer self. So, wait till you want to make a do pass down, make a call sit down for year. Call the waste my time. After you don't give her the best and highest treatment when you can give to him. You want me to see city and be talking and buy jelly. If you are waiting for the day I will sit down and be talking and buy jelly, you are wasting your time. The person when I get energy and strength to talk about now is Simon Ekpa, and there's nothing else you can do about it. There's nothing any of you can do about it. The reason why one Putana Finland they get power or they get those assets or those information when they do for that place is because of Nelly Ofuegbu and Madam Ibo. There was a time that our leader wanted to dissolve this office of access recovery. I knew about it. Our leader wanted to dissolve it because he couldn't give our leader more headache. That led to our leader having a secretary. He couldn't give our leader more headache because Madam Yibo and Nelly Ofuegbu not let our leader direct. So our leader not going to pick their call. So our leader said, they say, anytime I want to get access to me, go through the secretary. And they threatened our leader, or should I say, they told our leader that after announcing this access recovery office, if you go for on air, go announce and say we dissolve access recovery, it means say there's something you are doing that Biafra will not trust you anymore. If see, I know they talk something because they with the fight, make a call the add Maggie and Sojourner. No. Do you know why? If I add Maggie and Salt join this matter, at the end of the day I will be disgraced. Because I will talk about next time, I'm not gonna remember what I talked before. So say since when I talk, if I repeat one thing from any of my videos, I started talking from the beginning, I started to talk if I repeat them again. They begged our leader, they convinced our leader to leave that office of access recovery. Because they know that a day like this will come for them to make use of it. If an office of deputy leader was abolished from IPOB, Anushe may for take it by faith, by opening his own radio and being on his own. Who is Nelly Ofuegbu? Who be that junkie? Who be that junkie Nelly Ofuegbu? After an office has been dissolved in IPOB, she's still parading herself about as whatever she calls herself. Who is she? And what the funny me be say, when I want people like us to keep quiet. Now that's why they bust my bubble. When I want people like us to keep quiet, when Nelly Ofuegbu they do whatever they do. You want us to keep quiet, you want us to be watching her. When someone is doing, you want us to be watching, you don't want us to speak. They have the monopoly to speak, they have the monopoly to castigate IPOB. But FA and CO, they don't have. I'm not telling them I say we not get that monopoly or we not get the rights to tell them say what they do now fake or what they do now wrong thing or they are here to come and scatter what our leader have labored to build for how many years. Who told you that we don't have that right? You have declared a nation of your own as Idu Mota kingdom. Why not stay away from IPOB? If you stay away from IPOB, we will not checkmate whatever, however you are going about your Idu Mota kingdom. Me, Efe, I will not checkmate you. After all, how, what is it called? Wazirike is running Mazob. I don't checkmate him. IPOB don't checkmate the activities of Mazob. Because in every freedom fighting, you don't have an only group of people fighting for that freedom. The reason why Google kills Amor, they say, even as Wazirike, the reason why Amadio I go bend Amor neck, Google kill, I go sleep, you don't go wake up. Even as we was naked and doing, she can only attack our leader. I was naked, don't attack anything that has to do with legal activities of IPOB. Pig in the creek will only attack our leader. They will not attack whatever that money or whether not be money, whatever anything. You know, they know they, nobody they go that place. Simon Ekpa is using directly to be fighting our leader through IPOB leadership, and some of you are so blind to understand this fact. He's fighting our leader indirectly. Some of you are so blind to understand that the main target is on our leader. Our leader was in DSS custody. When our leader was not in DSS custody, when Simon Ekpa not do what he did, do so. Why not one? All these problems are being on ground. Why not one? So, the leadership or this IPOB structure that people started protecting right from 2014 to this level, that people like us now knew about the struggle of Biafra, it has not gotten to the era of Nwaguda. You people don't want anybody to protect them. The people who gave everybody voice to speak about Biafra, and some of these people who have protected this struggle or protected IPOB to this extent, some of them have lost their wives. Some of them have lost their husbands. Some of them have lost their job. Some of them have lost valuable things in their lives. So you can't reach the time of Nwaguda and Finland. You don't want us to protect IPOB? Even on behalf of our supreme leader, you want us to let Nwaguda and Finland, Nelly Ofuegbu, Madam Oyibo, Rabbi Charles, to tear IPOB apart? Is that what you people want? Now what do you want be that? Woe to all of you. Woe to all of you who are against us speaking of protecting this IPOB, the leadership, even on behalf of our supreme leader. Those of you who are against it, woe to you and your generation for generation to come. Woe to all of you. I won't ask one question. Or I won't say one thing. Your pikin, just like the way that they use cocoyam, this thing, tell they build motor for school that time, for village that time. Then your pikin can build motor with cocoyam, this thing, stick, cocoyam, those in stick, when with the cut, we can use broom, pin and come build that. Or cocoyam too far. Like all this, our, Biafra got talent children when they use zinc and all those paints, take on paint Biafra big house for Biafra, come paint motor, come paint police sarin car, come do all those things. And you know, say that is they very valuable to that Peking because of the age and the mind of small Peking when it gets. That thing might be the most valuable thing. That is value and possible Christmas shirt when you buy for her. Then your pikin go come bring that thing, come say, maybe your uncle call her, say, if they go somewhere, oh, he won't go do holiday, for example. I'm not going to use debt or any other thing, make her use holiday. Then your pikin won't go do holiday, for example. Then you come say, Inde, or papa, or auntie, as a senior sister, or senior brother, or anybody, come say, this motto, when I build, I won't live a year, I know I can go holiday with my, to my uncle household. If I come back, I want to make a come meet this motor like this. Or protect this motor before I come. Then, some group of children will come play come. Some group of children will come play come. Your pikin don't keep this motor for a particular spot where it go demo safer for that motor or that truck or whatever that your pikin build. He can't keep up for them. Then some group of children will come play call. They will come design their own. They will come design their own trailer or their own this thing, very beautiful. Then they will come tell you say they won't keep this, they won't keep that their trailer or that thing where they build. They won't keep up for this place. They won't keep up for where your picking keep up. They won't keep up for that place. And because they won't keep waiting your picking build for where they keep that thing, where your picking keep for waiting your picking build where keep for one particular spot. Because they won't keep their own for that place. They won't make you scatter this your picking or break and throw away, destroy and make this your picking or not there in existence again. Make their own where they build, where they come there for the position where your picking put you before your picking come back from Anambra or come back from Lagos for holiday. I want you to put yourself in the position of our supreme leader now, that he left IPOB behind for us to protect and guide it jealously. And some buffoon from nowhere, some junkies, some criminals from nowhere have come with whatever they come with. They came with autopilot, came with the Do Nation, come with whatever they came with. They want us to displace IPOB and replace them with it. Is that what as in now make we buy into that idea? Now what you know they try to tell us with that? May you throw away your picking away labor to build. Some of these things they take like 6 months, 7 months to build up. They not only say come out for that place, so may you carry a nearer more. They say they want, may you scatter this one, may you scatter this your picking own. May they put their own, make it there for that position. Say they are picking all them more beautiful than your own soul own. Will you allow it? As a mother, will you allow it? As a senior sister, that your younger brother leave that kind of tea for your hand, will you allow it? As a senior brother, will you allow it? As a father, will you allow it? As an uncle, as an auntie, will you allow it? If you will not allow it and you want us to allow what I'm going to buy, oh, go ahead, I will destroy you. You will not allow it. You will not let it happen, and you want us to displace IPOB or dissolve IPOB in order for time on Epa name of people to come here or to come and change the name or to come and do whatever that pleases there is the IPOB. If you know you are not going to allow it and you want us to allow that to happen, or go and man your ideas, we will destroy you. Mona, be very careful. Mona, be very careful. This matter is very sensitive and is very spiritual. It's very sensitive and it's very spiritual. Whenever we are speaking like this, we speak out of pains. It's very spiritual and it's very sensitive. Don't go and carry curse into your house. Make una not go carry curse into our house. Our leader has paid everything. He has done everything possible. IPOB family and the structure should be the last thing where any individual should attack. Don't carry curse into your house. You are a mother. You are parading a bat. Let's assume our supreme leader is your son. Let's assume our supreme leader is your son. And is the leader of IPOB. And one could that experiment na Finland come aside. And you are alive. You are not dead. Just like the way our supreme leader father and our parents is dead. You are alive. Under your own very nose. At the thought of those single mother by hopelessness, single mother by uselessness, when they fall out for that place, they defend that. They don't hopeless people in that place. You are Mazina the Kanu's mother. And Mazina the Kanu is the leader of IPOB. Will you support an outsider to destroy you, the family your son labored to build for years? He slept inside the car in London. People laughed at him. Do you want to become the second Jesus Christ? Who even told you can save Biafra? Who even told you can save Igbo people? Who told you can save that common Igbo woman? Who gave you that strength? Who gave you that, who they give you this energy? Where is your energy they come from? My friend, get inside and go and enjoy your life, or go and do better thing with your life. Just the way when they tell us, say, go and look for job. You don't have job. My friend, get inside and let these people, let them do whatever they are doing. Now you woke up the second Messiah. Those humiliation, those attack, he overcome all of them. Then the thing called this successful today. Then one charlatan, one objective from nowhere, who we are living a comfortable, who they live comfortably, they sleep in the hands of his wife 24 hours of the day. They sleep in the hands of his wife 24 hours of the day. They sleep under heater when it's winter. When it's under, they sleep under heater when it's winter. They sleep under AC when it's summer. While our leader was roaming about the streets, they find where the cookie pool radio to take broadcast me, talk to me and you. You are a mother. You feel me? You will be single one at that. Will you allow some individual or a woman like you? Or a woman like you to come and destroy what your son have labored to build? Me, I'm not a mother yet. But me, I get siblings. Maybe boys. Whatever that I have to do with them. I'm not saying me now, naturally, I'm a lioness. Whatever that I want to do with them, eh? Even when my mama don't go feed do, me, I go do one times 20, and they pull my chest. And they pull my chest right from childhood. Will you allow them to destroy it? I know some of you, even some of you myself, ordinarily say, una pikin won't go pay bride price. They give them plenty list. Una go tell una pikin say, make thread, carry the list, make tear and throw away. Say, una pikin never get this kind of money. Now, a successful movement as IPOB. Now, one scavengers, some scavengers just migrate or just disappear from nowhere. Want to come out. Nobody say they want to come reap for where they're not sold. They want to destroy it and bring another fashion or bring another thing, that thing that they think that is more preferable. Know that that thing is going to lead us to anywhere. And as a matter of fact, they were contracted for it, they were paid for it. Let me tell you today, those of you who are defending Nwa Godana Filan, there are people who defended Uwazirike in the time that our leader chose to go and open IPUB. There are people who defended Piggy the Creek and who are still defending him till today. There are people who also defend Uchemefo when he became when he left IPUB. There are people who defended Iruanya Omiomio, many of them in that place when they left. But that does not mean that they are not saboteurs. That does not mean that they did not call for destruction. That does not mean that they have good intention. So I want to make una see una self now for the category of people who are defending Pig in the Creek. Despite the utterances is evil, he wants Biafra not to be restored. I want you, those of you who are supporting Simon, to also see yourself in that category. Yes, because that is the truth. See yourself in the category of those who defended Uchemefo. Those of you defending Simon, I want you to see yourself in the category of like those people defending Uchemefo. Because you see Uchemefo like a saboteur. And you fight against him, you attack him on social media. And I too, from the activities of Nwa Godana Filan, even under our own very nose, that the attack is directly on our supreme leader. And they see him like saboteur, and I'm attacking him. And you are defending him. Now the same category now of Nwa belong. You are not different from Uchemefo. You are not different from Uchemefo's supporter. You are not different from Asare Tokubo's supporter. You are not different from any of their supporter. You are not different from it. As a matter of fact, you are not different from people protecting one Nigeria. If you are supporting one Kudana Finland, you are not different from Udele followers. Yes, now me talking now. Because of my waiting be that. Before everybody's eyes got to open to the reality that Uchenna Okorie never meant well for the struggle for Biafra, or he had come to attack our supreme leader, people protected him. Me, myself, I protected Uchenna Okorie. Yes. I made a video to protect Uchenna Okorie. I said, stop attacking Uchenna Okorie. Stop attacking our deputy leader. He's not fighting them. I made a video to protect him. Some people who are here today, they have once protected Simon Ekpa. So all of you Simon Ekpa supporters, probably you fought Uchenna Okorie because of our supreme leader was not out there. Because our supreme leader was out there. There's no difference between you and Udele followers or supporters and Uchenna Okorie supporters and every other people who have fought against this noble family of IPOB. Because there is no difference between what Udele is doing, there's no difference between what Uchenna Okorie is doing, there's no difference between whatever all of them are doing from what Simon is doing. Well, for what Simon is doing. Uchenna Okorie call Nigeria the zoo. Some of you despise, including myself. I don't like what is his name? Raphael Wazirike. I don't like him. But Raphael Wazirike is still parading about with Biafra activities. The day they bury, they do Ojukwu Memorial. You saw the way they paraded in that place. Biafra flag was flying everywhere for air. So why do you hate him? Why do you hate Raphael Wazirike? Why do you despise him? No, why do you despise him? Okay, because he's hitting directly on our leader. That's why you despise him. And Simon Ekpa is attacking IPOB and the leadership, led by Mazuna Adekanu. So what is the difference? I want to tell you, and he's also talking about calling the Zoological Republic Zoo, also parading about with Biafra flag or Biafra name. I want to know the difference between these two people, these two category of people. Simon Ekpa, Madam Yibo, and Eli Ofuegbu, they are paying youth to go and be destroying, fighting unnecessary fights in Biafra land, killing innocent people. At the end of the day, they call the shout ESN, 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 ESN. What will be the difference? Then some people they tell me now, say, FF, leave Simon alone. You can't you see that Jele, they have paid the Jele to go to what is it called? Lagos to be pointing at every Igbo man that is traveling for this thing, that is doing this one, that is doing that one. What is the difference? Sabotage is in a different form. You don't know. Sabotaging work is in different. They don't come with one strategy. Everybody is a division of labor. Everybody gets in own role to play. You don't know. At least they have enough people to defend on social media. Why are they still looking for more people to buy over? To the extent of contacting our brother in Biafra land. Because everybody, they know the capacity of different people. Up until now, our brother, Prince Dality, have been on social media. Do you know the positions Dality was covering? As his position was Dality Day. Dality, they cover a space. You don't know. You don't know, say they cover space. They cover space. You get link with it. You get link when they play. You get link when they play. Everybody, they play their own link. But you get your own personal link when they play. You don't know, say I get my own link when I play. Why do they want me by every means possible to be on their side? Why is Dalit silent today? Why do they want to buy Mazi Chika Austin? They know that everybody have his own role to play. Everybody has audience. We have followers. We have listeners. There's no difference from these people. Nah! My people, let me use this one to run it up before I put the number there. It's like I've taken too much of our time today. Nah, one go down in Finland, took a picture. He took a picture where in Lidan take that picture. And I can't ask. As in Lidan, can't do face like on Luku, can't bear face like this, can't use do Photoshop, I'll be photo cleaner for the picture. I can't see him. Because they tell him that every day, as anything when our leader do, this boy won't do one. Anything we must do, this boy won't do one. Anything we must do, this boy won't do one. One Buddha, our leader did not kneel down just in that place. Our leader knelt down inside the forest in Biafra land. Take that your dead body, that your decayed soul, when devil give you, eh? Take him and go Biafra land, go and kneel down inside the forest and pray to Chukwuka Kabiam. Our Elohim, our Chukwuka Kabiam, our organ only say, is not in Finland, because our Chukwuka Kabiam is not in Finland. Charity begins at home. Take your decayed soul, wicked demonic soul, saboteur, seller soul, and go to Biafra land and do the needful. Go there and do the needful. Everything you do is copy. Let me tell you, China, they don't produce iPhone. But China iPhone cannot be like the original iPhone. I have friends that have iPhone. When I compare their own iPhone to my iPhone, it's not the same. Some of them. Because some of them, they is China. They have Samsung, who is original Samsung, and they have the one of China too. If it not be original, not if it be like original. You are not imagining the canoe, you can never be imagining the canoe. You not smell her. Snap picture for inside this thing. Use your head. Knee down for ground. Carry your two legs up. You can never be imagining the canoe. You don't have what it takes. Nobody can come out today to tell us that Mazina the Kanu have scammed him. But there are thousands of people out there who are crying, woman abroad, for the atrocity you have committed to them. They don't come out yesterday now. Victor Anayo, say you chop him money in the name of lawyer. See what you do to your brother. Now you won't go fight for freedom. Either they see your face, say wickedness, then they show for your face. Now, get deeper eye, inner eye, and I go tell you, say, you're not a better person. See you and no wickedness, they show for your face. You are wicked. No insult to people when not talk, but I'm telling you, I'm sorry. 100% of short people, 100% of short people, make a living for them. You are wicked. Look at what you did to your brother. Look at what you did to your brother. I don't think another person can do that to your brother. I don't think so. Look at what you did to your brother. Eating money under your nose. Yes, that reminds me. Today, I go meet my lawyer because I won't talk this thing. Because it have everything to do with what it happened to Sister Sandra Ebo. Say, I see you there. Thank you very much. It has, I'm telling you, Shukudi, It has everything to do with what is it called? It has everything to do with waiting Brother Anayo talk. Brother Anayo, what Brother Anayo said, waiting I go do today is more like that. But my own come be saying I'm free of charge. If, for example, you travel to a country and they talk say we not go fit do, we not go fit abort you, or you have overstayed your coming, all those kind of things, then you have to go back, all those kind of things. Then you need to seek for lawyer, for example, you need to meet lawyer, for lawyer to help you out, you understand? To fight for the thing, or to see how you go fit it, as in convince them, or to regulate the whole issue. But in the case of Mazi Anayo, the case of Mazi Anayo, we say he can't pay. He can't pay. My own is free of charge. As a matter of fact, now they even direct me. Are you still coming today? Will you be there? Will you be this? Will you be that? Now they write me. Now they force me make a come. Without paying a dime. Without paying a dime, zero euro. Now your brother with the NR money. I'm not yet the Igbo way Maziana your speak finish. But for the explanation when other Igbo Biafra they explain, give me. You shop your money. They see carry your dead body, come up for social media. Fear no cash you, shame no cash you. Say you get people when you know you reach out, when you can't bring out your atrocity for social media. You shop your money. So tomorrow, okay, you want die for Finland. I'm not saying this thing where you want to they do so now. You know you want to die for Finland because you can never step your foot into Biafra land again. You cannot. That is why they go to this extent. You think Maziana, if you see you eye to eye, if you say you go use better eye to look you. For that thing where you do for that. If when you do to that, if you see where your team want for scatter, now you go add that into scatter because one good turn deserves another. One good turn deserves another. You are evil, Simon. Evil your jaw. You be evil, mass. You shot, now so your evil day. Evil your jaw. Come the bon camo. Because Mazi Anayo did not hide that his face. So. And Mazi Anayo cannot wear Biafra beret and Biafra attire and sit on social media. Call lie that kind of lie for your head, it's not possible. It's not possible. Una say that is his personal life. No, it's not personal life. That one not get to do with personal life. As a business, a personal life. If another claim to come, you can become leader. People who have criminality background, you cannot be a leader. No. You should remain at the back seat where you belong. Even in church, that's how they do it. You cannot have a criminality background and you want to be a leader. It's not possible. It's not done anywhere. That one will fit the apple for our family, but it cannot happen in this family of IPOB for this better restoration. You must be as whiter and whiter than snow. Thank you very much, wonderful people, great Biafra. Mazi Edward Sky, thank you very much. I'm going to leave the talk for you. Make I put the number there so that I'm going to call in. Those of you that already get the number already, you can call in. Let's take one or two calls and then we could call Amide. Thank you so much. Rishish Kami Kenny. That boy now Ojiro. That boy Ojiro deny me. I'm telling you. Ojiro deny me. If you already have the number, you can call in. Leave and go where? Oh yeah, go come out for my mouth now. Go come out for my hand. Go come out now. If you are man enough, you are a woman enough. Oh yeah, na bia now. Bia. Your joy everywhere, bad people everywhere. Somebody they call. Hello. 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 Hello, can you hear me? Hello.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening. Yes, yes Mazi, you are welcome.
Yes, I'm following you today again on your expose concerning the idiot Mwakuda and his atrocities. Really, each time about this guy, get more provoked. Because I came to realize this guy has never been part of us. If you look at him, each time, even in his mode of dressing, he doesn't identify with us.
Yes.
From the beginning, he has never been part of us. If you watch our leader, whenever he's broadcasting or anytime we want to come on air, he either have our beret to show that we are freedom fighters and this is who we are. He either have our beret or put on t-shirt that says IBOB.
Yes.
Even his younger brother Kanunta, that is who we are. Look at you where you are broadcasting. Behind there is a flag of Biafra that shows who we are.
Yes.
This guy, we haven't seen anything that related to what we are doing. Even this guy Wazirike is even much better than him, because Wazirike can once in a while identify with Biafran their ornaments and articles. So this guy is actually a sellout. He's working with the Zulu government. That's what I'm saying. In actual sense, it's what he's saying now, because there is nothing to show that he's a freedom fighter that is fighting for Biafran restoration. He's only pronouncing Biafra in the mouth, but in his body language is everything, attitude, everything is showing that he's working with the Zoo. So we should always continue hitting him hard until he reveals his true self and get away from us and give us that space we need.
Yes.
He's a sellout. He's an enemy of the struggle, and we cannot tolerate him anymore.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you so much for your good work. May Elohim continue to guide and protect you.
Thank you, ma'am.
We're so proud of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Okay, Biafra.
Bye.
Bye. Calling to any of you. That boy is evil. Very, very evil. Now go there for that play, go they talk, say, don't speak to him. Leave him, focus. Focus, go where? Focus to where? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, Mazi, we can hear you. Good evening from here.
Good evening.
Yeah.
My sister,
yeah, welcome.
This is one thing our people fail to understand is that that's one mistake that we always do. And that mistake has eaten deep in this very particular struggle because we don't do background check before we give certain people certain position or certain recognition in this struggle. Because I believe that even a proper check was done where that Ekwemima is, Ekwemima is. I am sure our leader wouldn't have regarded him at that very high the way he regarded him then. So the advice I'm giving to whoever that wants to hear is before or we start following or recognizing anybody, let us try and do proper background check of that person. Mm-hmm. Because the information we are getting now is that this man has been claiming, impersonating himself in that finger that he is an attorney, extorting money from our brother's debt. And when you do not believe on what he's saying, the next thing you will do is he will deport you back to Africa. So imagine somebody who have this kind of
he even threatened people on social media. He threatened people on social media. Those of you IPOB social media broadcasters who are seeking asylum, I'm going to deport all of you, this and that one. I say, see this short bamboo of a thing. Go ahead, Mazi.
So we see, this is somebody that had a gang as a leader. Okay, imagine, well, if we should allow this kind of person to lead this very particular struggle, he will set up a force, he will turn us to, I don't have to Al-Majlis. So please, let us do background check before we allow or start following anybody. We shouldn't just start following somebody because it's coming to shout or it's coming to praise our leader in social media. Mm-hmm. These are people, the accounts he is separated. The people who are signatory to that account has been expelled from IPOB. He is not in USA. Those women who have signature, who have to withdraw money from that account has been expelled from IPOB, and you are still providing that account for people to donate money. I am now asking myself, if money is being donated into that account, who are they going to be accounted to? Who are they going to remit this money to, since they are no longer, they have been expelled from IPOB? So my people, please, if we don't know what to do with our money, our mothers, our brothers and sisters back home, they are suffering. They don't have food to eat. We can do charity and send those money back home instead of giving it to a certain criminals who have been scamming our people. The information we get before now that we have more than $1 million in that same account. Who have they accounted that $1 million to? And you people are still gathering, giving this for money, making somebody to be rich. Tomorrow you come and use it against you. My people, please, wake up. We are not doing what we are doing because we hate anybody. But what we are doing is because the Biafra we want to restore is a Biafra where, when you say yes, where if your money lost, just like as in the old days, where your money lost, you come back and pick it. Not where we have criminals in the position of authority. That is the problem Nigeria is facing today, because all the leader political leaders in Nigeria, they are all criminals. They will hide their real identity. Once they have been elected, you see their research coming out. And this is what my Simon Ekpa have displaced to with Biafra. He have hidden who he was. But thank God, thank our people, our brothers in Finland, who have come out to see or to expose who really this man is. My people, do be needful and support the DOS. This is the only structure that our leader laid down before he was adopted. And anybody who is coming to tell you, you should disregard DOS. My dear brothers and sisters, mommies and daddies, ask yourself questions. Does such person mean well for this struggle? Eh? Anybody coming to tell you to disregard, these are the same people who fought me into Judah and led to make sure that our leader was released in 2017. And then somebody is sitting in his back, in his bear panel where he's taking a shepherd to direct you, asking you to do this and do that. I'm telling you to disregard the information coming from the U.S. My dear brothers and sisters, please. Well, the bias now, so let us do the needful. We are all adults and we know what is good for us. My dear sister, if I want to assure you that our leader is very, very proud of you wherever he is now. And I'm sure.
Thank you, Master.
I am very, very sure you are going to reap the fruit of your labor. God bless you. God bless Biafra.
Yes, sir.
bless US. God bless our finance, head of finance. God bless all the people doing nice job in making sure that our freedom is taken, not given. Thank you.
Thank you, Mazi. Thank you so much for your contribution. Let me call Sister Ebuse. She has tried to call before. Very anyhow set of people. Evil people. Evil. Hello. Sis, good evening, ma.
Hello, darling.
Yes, ma. Good evening, ma.
May the Lord bless you.
He said.
Good evening. May God bless you. Are you still in live video?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Yes, I want to call to tell Samuel Epa that we the IPOB, our head and our leader head, we expose all of them that plan evil against Mazina Dikanu, the head of Mazina Dikanu, and we the head that's crying for the truth that follow Mazina Dikanu. Our head together and the innocent children, innocent our people, the cities of Biafra that time, he will expose Samuel Epa and his gang and he will destroy all of them.
Yes, sir.
And I blame Biafra people that still listen to all these motherfuckers. And they never see the secret of Samuel Epa. All this is Samuel Epa. So Samuel Epa is a 419. Nearly of Epo, that one known is coming. You know? I will bring you to America. I will send you a visa to come to America. Erica, I will send you this, I will take you to this, I will give you husband. Many are coming to come and expose them. I'm telling you, my sister, I'm telling you, my Biafra people. They are coming to expose these people. The money they are taking, ESN money, let's do this thing for ESN. The money they don't see, they don't have contact with the ESN, they don't have contact with the lawyer, they don't have contact with anybody that concerns Mazina Dikanu. What are they doing with the money? And what are they doing with the money? Who are they spending the money for? Can they prove where they are spending their money? Where they are spending the money to ESN? Can they prove the receipt? Can they prove it? Let me tell them, we the IPOB, we are still paying our monthly dues and we still going. Nothing can stop us. The Lord will strengthen us. The Lord will give us the power. We know the account. All the coordinator worldwide, we know where our money is going. They know where the right place that the money is supposed to go. Now, those who don't know what they are doing, they say they are supporting. Those people, they should give their money to Lenyo Vekpu and Samuel Epa. I see one of our brother show Samuel Epa where he said donation. He said donation finished. He put account. They know that he has said, no right anybody. Now he account he right put. One of our brothers show it. And our people don't see that. Enter Biafra, let this thing happen. One of our brothers show it. Hmm. Our people are still listening to Samuel Epa. That forerunner, that bulldog, that useless madman, that frustration human being. Hmm. When he put on frustrated and finish, that one. They use one euro, this thing, and then they decorate all his room. Metonda strike all of them. Leona Dikanu help kill all of them. Those are speaking for against Mazina Dikanu. Those are which Mazina Dikanu, yes, all of them. The head of Mazina Dikanu and his papa, he will destroy all of them, the head of the council.
He said.
Metonda kill all of them. Metonda strike all of them.
He said.
May the head of IPOB kill all of them. I hear one day, yes, one of our brothers today, everybody is IPOB. When you are not paying monthly dues, when you are not listening to the rules of Mazina Dikanu, you are not IPOB. You are not IPOB.
Yes.
You are not IPOB.
That is it.
You are not IPOB. When you are not paying your monthly dues and you are not obeying the law of Mazina Dikanu, you are not IPOB. Is me Biafra daughter speaking? You are not IPOB. People are there submitting their lives to fight. To make sure that the Biafra restore. You are here making man. We are IPOB. You are not IPOB. Except those that obey the law and command of Mazina Dikanu. And not end, you pay your monthly dues the way we do it, the law. As the law goes. That That is the people. Who is the POB? That is the 100 men and 100 women that our leader is talking about. So yeah. Let me tell you guys, those that do that, kudos for you guys. May the land of Biafra bless all of you. May the land of Biafra protect all of you. Wherever land you do it, the Almighty God will bless you. Thank you, my beautiful sister. Continue doing your job. May the land of Biafra, the land you do it, bless you. No weapon or darkness fashion they get you that will prosper. The truth we are speaking, we will continue saying it. Our truth can never turn back against us. May God bless all our POB.
Biafra will
God bless you, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
My darling.
Thank you.
May God bless you. May God bless you. May your heart is never come to pass. No weapon of darkness for sure they get you that will prosper. Except those that plan it. Except no woman give birth to them. If no woman give birth to them, whatever their plan it can never come to you, my dear. You are blessed day. You are blessed in the night. You are blessed in the afternoon. You are blessed in the morning. As I say, so shall you be by the power of the Almighty God. Good night, my dear.
Good night, ma'am.
You are blessed.
Thank you, ma'am. So na so it be. That one sister Ebo say, and I don't know her. She's from Edo State. She's from Edo State. She's Benin in Edo State, Benin City to be precise. They say where you feel say it don't finish, God will raise people where you no expect. You understand? People where you no expect. May they come when you no expect, they will come out. In a difficult time, and they will come aside. People when you know say they will give. People when you put the expression, and then go the feel say when something happen, and then go stand to fight. Now they no go they know where to be found. You understand? This one now does show every one of us as in a very very as an example, very very great example. Sister Ebo says, since when all these things they happen, Sister Ebo says join among the people when we say. They give me word of encouragement. I know that some of them not they follow our program. One of they follow our program. One of they follow our program because they say now love you, now you go love. It doesn't matter say now two people or now three people. Now love you, now you go love. Who not love you? Nothing gonna love who not love you. Now who they fight for the interest, what do you believe? Now you go see the support. You understand? You cannot go and be giving people your support maybe say you don't know where they already belong. Now all of them, all those ones where the champion you do rubbish, all those three people, now we don't know where they belong. So there's no point of even viewing themselves. Instead of you to go waste your time and energy and be viewing these people, even the style boss that they talk, say put on me, they look at your one view go give her more courage, more encouragement. And she get paid when be Biafran daughter, and she get paid with her name now. Ebo said Godwin, you can follow her, also listen to her, because these are people who came when we least expect. Our leader protests, all our leader as streamers now, they can't protest, they attend. People when they fight for you do, just they say they don't attend our streamers now, they can't protest. Have you seen them in any of our streamers now, they can't protest? But now they carry Mazina Nikanu matter for head. Mazina Nikanu must be free. Mazina Nikanu must be free. Check all of them, including one Kuta. I don't see her for them. Nobody, as we don't shout. Nobody one Kuta can go the video itself. We are here, free Mazina Nikanu. Are we sure that protest is even free Mazina Nikanu protest? How are we sure? How are we sure these people can do anything doable? He come with football. He come with this one. He come with that one. No one work. So now who call you person, now you go call person. Now some me until they do my thing. Now who call you person, now you call your person. You enjoy whatever you have while it lasts. That is why you see say, even when all these things they happen, I know we want to talk to some people based on say, we don't once upon a time say, you and me and you now sister. You understand? Me and a person will be say, I value friendship. I value relationship. I value friendship. I value sisterhood. I value brotherhood. But some people, they don't value it. They don't know the value of it. Even when it comes their way, they throw away it as like a piece of trash. You see? I get family friends, friends from my childhood when I was about 3-4 years. Till today, we are still friends because I value friendshood. We are still friends till today. When you to get friend or to get sister that loves you or people that loves you is very difficult. When you get one, hold it and guard it jealously. Hold it and guard it jealously. So that is it. So I thank you so much. On this very note, I will drop the talk for you. Tomorrow on another day, by the special grace of God, and I'm not saying every day then will come. Any day we will not physically come, we will still give updates, say we will not physically come today. But I believe, I hope that tomorrow I will still be here, and we'll continue from where we stop. No retreat, no surrender. No retreat, no surrender. Even yesterday when I not feel well, I still come out. So if I say my mouth not gone, eh? Say I feel sit down, come out. So if my mouth not gone, I feel sit down, talk, I will come out. So I love you so much. The type of program won't solve any problem. We don't believe in talking too much. Once there is truth, our people believe in truth. I know you do say the time without number. All sit that tone bring all this problem. Hello, Maziaka, you come later today. I be not the watch. Maziaka.
Maziaka, I went to work. I'm just coming back now. I don't see the size. You finished already?
No. Go ahead. I'm not saying you're not calling today, you're not going to sleep. Now I say, make a remind you.
No, my dear. I'm just rushing back home to meet up the program because we must continue to expose these people.
Yes.
We must continue, you know.
Thank you. Fine.
Because if we can, I love what one of our brothers said today. Methuselah, he said that we are virus.
Yes.
You understand me?
Yes.
We are virus. And any virus, we are attack virus because if we don't become this virus, they will use their own virus to spoil our own. You understand?
Yes, ma'am.
So the truth is about this time on a very man, this guy that is drinking whiskey now before he go to bed, this guy that God Almighty Chukwu Kabiam has exposed. You see, One thing that makes me happy in this journey that we are in is that no matter how you try to corner yourself, no matter how you try to behave as if we are innocent, somehow, Chukwu Kabiam will always expose you in the presence of the true Biafrans that are really fighting this struggle in good spirit. Today, the whole world have seen that this guy is evil.
Yes.
This guy, and I, there is a challenge I used to put in this guy's table. I used to challenge him. I said, if truly you are fighting for Martin Nambikano, I want you to come out the way you used to challenge DOS. Just put that the same power with Nelly Ofoegbu. Let's see. Just only one day program. Use Nelly Ofoegbu to do just one day program. If this guy do it, I will stop exposing him. Do you know why I give him this challenge? Every day this guy tried to do anything to expose Nelly, Nelly will naked this guy completely. That Nelly Ofoegbu will tell the world completely how they started, what Simon is doing, this mission of Simon. Nelly will naked this guy because that woman, they spoke properly.
Yes.
This is why Simon Eber, no matter how you try to bring the atrocities of that woman in his table, he tried to dodge it.
Yes.
Because all of them is in the same soup. All of them started this thing. How to make sure that our leader Mazen Nnamdi-Kanu will be killed and they will jump into IBOB to destroy everything completely. If you remember when Omar was saying that he's going to build an executive inside IPOB. This is what I don't know if you remember when Omar.
I remember.
The first thing that he's going to build executive in IPOB.
Yeah, I remember.
These are the people he's talking about. This is Simon Eberima. Nello Ofojo Madam Oyubako. That they gave them money to infiltrate IPOB. Imagine now they cannot talk. This is women. He was thinking that women have come close to this. The women have come close to this struggle. Imagine now the canoe was. Oh my God! You know the good heart of this man will not kill him. The good heart of Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu can never harm him. This man thought these people come for good. He never knew that this is another destructive set of people that want to come to infiltrate IPOB and to cause havoc. But our happiness is today is that no matter how you're trying to come into IPOB, if you like, try to play Jesus. When your hands is full of leprosy,
oh, as the network not good.
Do go, Jay. Do leave Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu. And I'm asking this question. After this coronavirus, even next year, because we're in lockdown. I'm urging Ethiopians. It never take us anything. We flew to fire to Finland to go and let the Finland government what the evil this guy is committing in the name of Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu and Ethiopia. It's not part of us. I don't know why this idiot could be using our name writing every day in social media. We will go to protest in Finland. I swear before to go Kabiyama. I will champion it myself. Mm-hmm. These guys should leave Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu and IPOB alone. He's not part of us. He's not a member of IPOB. He never took an oath. He's not paying monthly dues. I don't know why this idiot, this criminal are duping our people. Making money in the head of Mazin Nnamdi-Kanu and IPOB.
Yeah.
I'm warning him. If this guy don't desist, he will get a shock protest in Finland in the government house here in the capital city, or we go to that village. He is residing in Finland to go and ask him what is he talking about? A man that you want to die. You are using his name to dupe Biafra. Every day they are coming in to that your nonsense enter Biafra. And YouTube, you are making thousands of euro in the heads of our people. Monthly, daily. Freedom fighter, where they go, they dance for Biafra. Drunk himself dancing in a question where you're...
Yes, Mr. Ngozi, anybody that wants to hear analysis of Aba Biafra, you should go to radio. Here, we analyze Nwakuda. Now, it's analyzing Nwakuda.
Please.
It's Nwakuda we are analyzing.
In this platform, we are telling it.
We are analyzing Nwakuda.
If you are not ready to hear about Simon Eba, don't come to FM platform. For now, this is where we remain. Yes. Until someone ever will desist, we will run away from social media.
Yes. He must mind his business. He must come out. Cannot continue like this.
Go to Radio Biafra and listen to the way to listen. Here, in this platform, we are here for Simon Eba. Yes. We are here for that idiot. Because he's the main guy. He's trying to play innocent. But leprosy is full in this guy's hand. He's trying to play his... claim Jesus when his hands are full of leprosy. People shouldn't expect us to come here and give you news. If you want to hear news, go to Radio Biafra. There's morning one, there's afternoon one, there's evening one. There's Radio Biafra is 24 hours. Go to IPOB Community Radio if you want to. But in this platform, in this Mr. FM platform, we are here for Simon Eba. Nothing else. And nobody can ask us to derail from this. Nobody.
Thank you, Mazi.
Keep on doing the needful. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mazi. Thank you so much.
We must continue.
We must continue. Thank you, sir. Hello? Yeah. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, good evening.
Hello, my sister. Good evening.
Yes. You're welcome.
Yeah, it's another time again to talk about one useless man. Mm-hmm. A man they call Simon Ekpa. Mm-hmm. A man that broke the heart of many of our sisters in Biafra land.
Mm-hmm.
Who is about to be cooking Ofe Salah and good soup for her for him.
Mm-hmm.
A man that abandoned our girls. Five sisters in Biafra land and went to Finland. A man that could not prove himself to be a man
mm-hmm.
and start in Finland and get residency in Finland on his own.
Mm-hmm.
A man that depended on a woman.
Mm-hmm.
Defraud the woman because he wants to be a citizen in Finland.
Mm-hmm.
A man that got married to is a woman that is so matured and big enough to be his grandmother.
Mm-hmm.
The shameless Simon Ekpa.
Mm-hmm.
The man that married his mother.
Mm-hmm.
I challenge Simon to go and born another child. If the woman can give, if that old woman can give him another one. Mm-hmm. Or if he will even be bold enough to put that woman's leg and born another child. He will die and die only with that son. And they will live not in Biafra land. They will live far away from Biafra land. A useless man. I challenge him to go and burn another one. If the woman can handle it. Or if he will be bold enough to force the woman to do that. Shameless, useless fool. Biafrans, Simon Ekpa is a hopeless and useless human being. Mm-hmm. I was so shocked today when I saw somebody tweeting to Simon that people are dying in there. He should come and help us.
Mm-hmm.
Your hope is that I believe that person is even more useless. To hope on a useless man, you are more useless. Simon does not have any direction with ESN. Simon does not have any link with IPOB. Why are you hoping on him? A man who take your super chat every day, defrauding you, brainwashing you, making you believe he loves MFP, but he definitely hates MFP to the core.
He hates him.
A man whose existence depends on the death of MFP. Simon Ekpa's continuous existence depends on the death of MFP. You know what that means? Simon wants MFP to die so that he can live, because he knows that if MFP is out, his own is finished. I want Simon Ekpa to know this. Whether MFK is alive tomorrow or not, your own is also going to be finished. Just like the other man, I don't want to mention his name, who is in jail now for terrorism charges. Hate comment against people. Just hate straight. You hate MFK, you will die. MFK said, I challenge anybody to say, over my dead body will Biafra live or will Biafra come. And see what will happen to that person. Whether you say it or not, you get the MFA and you want him dead. You want him dead because of your selfish interest. That same spirit that is haunting through the great Biafra will haunt you down. Simon Ekpa, one day you will go down. You will go down in history and for a bad one at that. Our peoples, those of you who know Simon Ekpa, you are wasting your time and you are so useless. I will put it to you that way. Why will it take you a long time to know that this guy is fake? Why will it take you a long time? After all that Nnamdi Kanu has suffered for you and still suffering for you, because this useless man is mentioning his name and his disciples, he is using that trick to trick you, to make you believe that he really loves MFA. He is not. He is not. And the reason we keep talking about him is because his mission is for MFK to die. Get it into your skull and have a rethink. How long will it take you to be wise and know this? Why? Because some of you refuse to get this into your head. That is why we are still talking about him. And we can't stop it, because if we do, it will continue and brainwash all of you and get all that you have. Someone can take even if you need any in your pocket, even if you need it to save your wife and kids. Simon will brainwash you and make sure he get that money from you instead for you to use that money to take care of your family. Simon is as that British to that extent. Be wise, learn, and don't focus.
Thank you, my brother. Your words feel very touching. Thank you so much. I appreciate. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. This is our brother. I never recognize his voice. The first this thing for Mazi Kenga platform 940 call. I think he invoiced. Since that day, now I think Mark invoiced. I think he's safe. That last time, he's safe from Ekpo Maburo. Our Edo brother from Isha. These are people who have been studying the activities of Simon. They're very heart touching. Now see the example they want to make. They're very heartbreaking. Waiting with some of the support for that place, eh? If you person do it on our children, I'm not going to agree. Number one die. With it, Simon, Ekperi Manor Finland, our leader being in DSS custody, or our leader die, now being greatest achievement, because that guy played a very great role for our leader to be in DSS custody. That guy, part of it, is part of it. And I believe said before this our brother I cause it open so in the face it they part of people when they say no leave Simon, leave Simon, leave Simon, leave Simon. In 2019 I said I talk about him. A lot of people came after me. But today now I didn't find that video. I never seen her because my page, they delete my page. I don't know whether I save her for my YouTube data. I didn't find the video for social media. I won't play and give her again. My spirit told me that we are feeding a puppy, that when this puppy grow up to become something, it will give us a very bad, as it will be very bad thing. We are feeding a puppy. We are feeding a puppy now it's grown. Okay. Hello. Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Fine, good evening, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, good evening, sir.
Good evening, how are you? Well done. God bless you, Barrister Omote. In addition to what this our last brother that called now, you know, these are things we've been hammering for months now. For Biafrans to see Simon Ekpa for whom he is. You know, you remember I made videos some months ago to expose some of all this reverse psychology Monekpa is using on our people, you know, to extract money from them, the way they planned and sold our leader in Kenya. Their intention was for our leader to be killed in Kenya. That was their plan. And when that plan failed, because for them they thought our leader, you know, has been killed, that was why Lady Afobu made that call to Chinua Sanwo-Oru, you know, on the fifth day. When our leader was abducted, for them to change DOS and change to ESM commander, whatever, and Simon Ekpa to be the new leader, blah, 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 blah. Now, they are in a fix. These people are in a very serious fix. Simon Ekpa, Nelly Ofeugbu, Madam Oyibo, all these people that have been expelled from IPOB, you know, that are still using the name of ESM. Name of Maisenland, the name of to extract money from our people. Their intention was to destroy IPOB completely. Like you rightly said, somebody said about Omahe, you know, saying he will form a government inside the IPOB. And that is what they have done. Now, what they are fighting, if you that stupid idiot that called himself Simon Ekpa. You know, either for months, more than even almost barely the time our leader was ready from Kenya to Nigeria, I stopped going to his platform. The day he made that video that he said he will continue working with Nelly Ofeugbu, when Nelly Ofeugbu was already expelled from IPOB, that was the last day I went to his platform. Now, Afrai should understand what you are doing and what some of you media warriors, like the Biafran child, and the other ones that are fighting off these people. The damage they are doing is for them to destabilize IPOP so that Nigerian government will not, you know, release our leader. If you go and listen to some of the videos Samaroba has been making, he will be talking about, oh, the things that are happening now is what Nigerian government wants. And because of that, they are not going to release Mazen Amdekano. They are not going to release Mazen Amdekano. You see where they are going. Because they know once our leader is released, Simon Ekpa knows wherever he is in Europe and all these people in America, wherever they are, the Afrans are going to hunt them down. They know that for sure. Because for attempting to kill our leader because of their selfish whatever, every information that we need to convict them is in our hands. Another thing I want to use your platform to draw up here, maybe if you can cut it and send this part to DOS, I will appreciate it. I said it in that video months ago, for DOS to start a legal action against these people. The fear of these people that are still using the name of ESN, name of IPOB, name of Mazen Amdekano, to cause harm to us and also extort money from our people. They are not, they can say whatever they want to say from now until eternity. They don't belong to IPOB. They are extended from IPOB. Simon Ekpa is not a member of IPOB. He is not contributing nothing. So why should DOS still keep quiet to allow them to be using the name of IPOB, name of ESN, name of Mazen Amdekano, to be doing fundraising? It is absurd. Months ago, I made a video and posted it, saying that DOS, they should start, it costs nothing. They can make a call, even in that Finland. The national coordinator there can meet a solicitor there, small money, maybe 100 euro or 200 euro, to start a legal action, because once they serve these people, you know, cost documents like that stupid idiot, Simon Ekpa, we create a bundle. Inside that bundle, all these things will be stated. They are using the name of Mazen Amdekano, ESN, to steal money, to scam our people.
Go for what,
sir? Well, see, this legal document is coming from court. I think he's going to wait for them to stop. Because if we keep quiet and there is nothing like legal action against them, the same way they have found DOS, Mazen Amdekano has given order that I should be shut down. And he has been shut down. But they are still using the same media account to put outside here as the account for the fundraising for ESN. ESN, they are not connected to ESN. They have no access to any intel about ESN. Before all these people joined IPOB last year during COVID-19 lockdown. So we should be very, very clear in how to fight these people. Because when they bring a war on us, we IPOB members, we should also be wise enough to get to a level whereby we will be ruthless in fighting them back. That being ruthless, if he claims he's a solicitor now, you throw a serving a writ or a letter for him to appear in court in Finland to come and defend using the name of Mazen Amdekano, using the name of IPOB, he's not a member, to be extorting money and doing fundraising. Who gives them the power, the authority? There is a governing body in IPOB that is DOS that will sign, give anybody approval to use the name of Mazen Amdekano, the name of ESN, to do fundraising. But they are violating that law. So we should not keep quiet. Please, as I beg your mother, that is your mother, if you can cut this particular thing I'm saying, I said it in my video, people that we expelled from IPOB that are still using the name of IPOB, name of President, that name of ESN to do fundraising. They have to stop it. May you go to court and serve these people. These are the slaves. They are useless people. Once they see them from court now, wherever they are living, you will see them. They will run away. Mark my word. They will run away. Because what they are doing is impersonation. What they are doing is using it falsehood. They are scamming people. Because that money they are collecting from ESM fundraising, they don't bring it into ESM coffers. They don't. So we should be ruthless in fighting them back. Because essentially, DOS, they keep quiet concerning all these people. It looks as if we are the ones empowering them to continue attacking us, to continue, you know, to find whatever we are doing. So that all these things, you will see it will die naturally. They will see them away. We don't have to wait for our leader to come out and start issuing, you know, any counter statement or any whatever against them. He has brought out information about all of them. So what are we waiting for? How much will it cost IPOB in Finland? Call the national coordinator. Let him use 200 euros. He can meet the solicitor to write letters, to write a writ against Simon Epa and draw him to court. You will see him. He will weep in his pants because he knows he is carrying our people. He has no authority. The same thing with Lele Otegu. The same thing with Madame Ribo. The same thing with all these slaves that call themselves the agents of the act. Even here in the UK, these idiots that call themselves Nsima, Rabbi, all these people, when you serve them letter from court in all the places they are living, mentioning all these things, you are not a member of IPOB. They are using the name of IPOB to scam people, to steal money from people. It's impersonation. And it's punishable by law with imprisonment. At least 6 months imprisonment. You will see them. It will stop. They will stop mentioning Martin Landekano, ESN, IPOB from their mouth and from their platforms because they don't want to go to jail. That's how to deal with these people. So that this talk will be easy for people like you, Omote, and all the other media warriors that come out every day trying to hammer, you know, to educate our people. Enough is enough. They are not with us. It's obvious. It's clear here before everybody. No matter what they can say from now to tomorrow, they are expelled from IPOB. Extortion is extortion forever and ever. So why are they still using the name of IPOB, name of ESN, name of Amikano to do fundraising? And when they do it, they keep the money. The same money they are stealing from people, they are using it to buy people, to be attacking the US, to be attacking what we are doing, to be causing harm, creating all those, they are causing. Guy in Biafra land, they are sending, giving money to go and they kill police, kill army, and they will turn around to say it's ESN of Martin Amdekano to raise something they will use to hold our leader longer. No! We have to do something legally, because they are all living in Western world, not Nigeria, where law does not exist. Please, that's what I say I want to
thank you,
Mazi.
Thank you, Mazi. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. No, not true. Now they talk, oh, because these people, because if they dupe people now in the name of ESN, in the name of IPOB, now not that big. Even some people can go and put money in that Umori account now, say they give now IPOB, now they give. It can't be like the case of where is the fair fund? Where is the fair fund? Where this our leader can go verse publish the account details? Where she say now only 450 euros, then they pay for the fair fund. So, they need to take legal act for these people when they use ESN name, they parade for social media. We need to take legal act, not be lying, a very good advice. So, Isuku, my love, Mazi Ebuka, not be smart, you know. If you say, we know, and I know, say, after I make that video, our leader said something, say, if you are not a member of IPOB under oath, you are not part of what we are doing. You can be a Biafra. Our leader said it on radio. And I'm not saying that them are down. You both go convince our leader. I know what I'm saying. Now they go convince our leader. to this guy. All those people, both the whether not the mother Okafor, where they say he give him oath. This where they say madam this person so Okora for mama. No be Okora for mama. Mother Okafor, Bridget Okafor is different from Okora for. So no kuna they underline this matter very well. Now these people and they cause all this problem. People when you bring matter, you go front out our leader and all those ones. I don't know what I want to talk. The matter you get as you take big pass. You get as a big pass so because our leader knows say waiting people like us they talk that kind of truth. After that video when I make our leader say if you are not an IPOB member, you are not part of us. He said it. A lot of people were angry, even when Judge Onibe was saying it on radio. A lot of people were angry with Judge Onibe. Some people stopped watching. So I don't listen to Judge Onibe. When you go to Judge Onibe, he's always talking about Simon and Simon. See, in everything we person, everybody get different spirit, different team where they drive up. You understand? Just like one of our brother now, One of our brother. I don't want to mention his name, My spirit not carry him. My spirit not carry. It's from Coastal Region, but my spirit not carry him. Lie. My spirit not carry him. Even my spirit not carry me, not carry. You can't force me. I don't want to be a victim of any bullshit like this one. But I know my spirit not carry. So it not get a matter of anything anybody they talk. My spirit not carry. And I will follow my spirit this time. I don't want to be misled again. Tomorrow I call it cry like which I don't know. No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna use my hand. Take build puppy finish. Puppy will call big finish. Just like Keziah now. I use my hand build Keziah now. Keziah now turn around now. Join people. I will not use my hand to build any puppy again. Yeah. So now so it be. Thank you very much, wonderful people. Great Biafran, first of Biafran, people of goodwill all over the world. Tomorrow another day by the special grace of God. Calif Kendo, maybe I will try this in court. Yes, everyone God, please do Calif Kendo, my beautiful barrister. You have done justice to the to this program. Yes, thank you so much. Thank you so much. So we are going. If you go to Ekperima Simon, enter Biafra channel, you will see. Let me read my sister Ngozi this thing. Oh, Stangozi, this thing have gone. Struggle my foot. Richard Uzo Wolu. Now be the Mugu where Simon they sit down for here for social media. Now be the Mugu. So if we not come get people, because I see a lot of activists. We have a very lot of activists on social media. So if you say people like us, people like them Mazi Unwachineke, people like them Mazi what is it called? Mazi Metuseled, one name Metusedek. Our brother in South Africa, Ikenga. So if we say we not there, so people like the Samoa and them, these people, could you come on social media, excuse you now and go back. You carry Biafra struggle, just smash up for grant. So now say for your B. Then you follow now back, now when they claim now get sense pass. Now wise pass. Now then this thing pass. Don't you fold on my hand, go back. Collect the struggle, smash her for ground, it goes scatter. Now what for now? If you they try to the talk, say people empty score, people this one. If I try to the reason when I comment, no not be the most dumbest, as in the most dumbest of it all. No wonder why did that take years to wake everybody up? Una too dumb. And the painful part of it is una go see the phone so una wise. The painful part of this whole issue be say is that una dumbest go say empty score. Your imaginary camera is in prison. Is in you don't fight for him. You are fighting yourself. Empty score. You are the empty score here. You are the empty score here. If you know what this guy they do. You for the happy say you get people like us. If you say you know what you want, Buddha they do. You know the gravity of the of inactivity, all those useless activity on social media. You should have been happy that you have people like us. Or you are waiting for Madichi Kaidozemu to come on social media and be countering Nwagoda or countering Nelly. Is that what you want? You wait forever. Why are there people like us? If you are waiting for GOS to come and be to call the counter these people, you wait forever. That is why they have people like us. DOS are doing their own part. That is why we call it a kerorike, division of labor. They are doing their own part. Why we are doing our own part? And as a matter of fact, nobody, if they even send my video, give you, as you see the title, say analyzing one Buddha, they send the video, give you. No watch. No click. Go to Radio Biafra and listen to the way forward or listen to concerning our Supreme Leader. And leave those of us alone on social media. It's not under my watch. Some riffraff when I know say they not get sense past me. When I know say they never pay more sacrifice than I have paid in this struggle to come and take Biafra from back and smash it on the ground. It's not under my watch. You can continue to deform your sense. All those your sense when you fall for how many years? 0.com. You can continue to form it. Form and give your wife and your children. Don't be mean what form that your sense give. Upon your sense, nothing decode one puta. You nothing decoder. I decode one puta in 2019. I decoder. 2019 I decode one puta. Till today as the first and give me which I cannot they carry. The first and give me I cannot they carry. Just the way they fuck. I said no, I don't want carry. I don't want carry. I don't want carry. Sense my foot. Yes, I know. I know. It's a Chinedu. I know. Yes, our work is to defend Biafra, defend IPOB, defend Mazuna the Kanu, defend DOS, till Biafra is restored. So far as say una come put upon una head now to call the Zuzu up and down. Now you go even make us now, we're not going to ask any question again. We go the fight una till it stands still. Because even on this social media, I'm among the people who ask questions, where they ask questions. Why this thing they do like this? Why this thing be like this? Why this thing be like this? But because of saying that they take advantage of our question, when we they ask? We don't want to take the fight IPOB and the leadership. We will not ask any question. We will go first, Uma. Useless people. Now, good night from here. Oh, yeah, Biafra. Stan Gozi, good night. FAY, I know you guys are doing a great job. It's when Lai Mohammed said that you guys are giving Zoo bad name all over the world, but since Simon has been doing expose, have the Zoo complained? No, complain waiting, because whatever they talk now, dated things they talk about for that place. They are killing people in Borno State. They are killing people in Imo State. What solution do you have? Which solution now? Today they started to kill our people. What solution do you have? What will be the way forward? Then after you say they have killed people in a boy state, then you come outside and you come outside and say, I can't, no good. The English way magic, I don't even speak, no good. ESN are not in the bushes. This one, that one, you go to checkmate. And you know that you don't have anything to offer. That we need to give these people support in order for them to do what they're supposed to do. You decriminalize them. Legacy now they're in charge. ESN are they in charge. IPOB leader, IPOB family worldwide, and they're in charge. If you know be destruction, now you carry con. Why you not leave these people? Make them do their job and do your own. Whether you get anything what they do for that place. Not let me nick and swear for you. Or they tell you, not let me go verse one, they call nick and swear for you. Or they tell you, be very careful. Now good night.